from the makers of groundbreaking dramas, Star Cinema, and acclaimed filmmaker Loris Guillén. It's the season's must-see experience on the big screen.
Gusto ko ng isang lalaking magmamahal sa akin, tapos mamahalin ko rin siya.
Reveal, sir?
Masaya naman tayo pag magkasama tayong dalawa. Pero napag-isip-isip ko na panahon na pa...
Take One is very proud to present I Love You, Goodbye.
Bakit ba hindi mo ako magustuhan? Don't you find me attractive?
Adrian, hindi mo ba nakikita? Ginagawa niyan para mapansin mo siya.
Ngayon, tuturuan mo pa ako kung paano palalaki ng anak ko.
It's about people who are in love. From a simple love story, it becomes a complex love story involving four people. Well, it feels just like the last time, yung tanging yaman, nung sinuting namin yung pelikula, hindi naman namin sinute yun para sa film festival. And yet, somehow, by the time it was finished, it was just right for the festival. So, hindi namin iniisip ito na ito ang magiging entry sa film festival. I know that a lot of people are hungry for love stories, for a change.
Starring Angelica Panganiban in her most challenging role.
Mixed emotions eh, kasi parang sobrang tagal mo siyang hinihintay, sobrang kang thankful kasi finally nandito na siya. And then, grateful yung feeling na pinagkatiwalaan ka ng Star Cinema. Pero, syempre, kung gaano ka kasaya, ganun din yung kaba na nararamdaman mo and takot na... Siyempre, hindi natin maalis. Meron ka paminsan-minsan na doubt sa sarili mo na kaya ko ba talaga to?
Pwede ba tayo mag-usap?
Ano bang kailangan kong gawin para lang tigilan mo na ako?
Sabihin mo sa akin na hindi mo na ako mahal.
Primetime Princess Kim Chiu in a breakout performance.
Una, parang naninibago ako. Sabi ko, bagay ba sa akin to? Baka maraming magalit sa akin. Pero wala, tinanggap ko na lang dahil iba. Iba siya sa lagi kong ginagawa. Parang... Sa end ng year, at least nakita nila ako na iba yung ugali, iba yung character.
Ah! Hindi ka kasali sa pamilyang ko! Lumayas ka!
Derek Ramsey at his finest.
It's a great way to end a great year. I've been busy, very busy, received a lot of blessings this year. And to receive the ultimate blessing of being part of a great movie like this, getting to work with Derek, Loris, Gabby, Kim, and especially Angelica. It's also the hardest project I've probably done to date.
Alam mo, Lizelle, di mo alam kung gaano ko gusto. Ito pa rin lahat ng mga pangarap mo, pero alam ko nandyan si Adrian at hindi ko kaya ibigay ang kaya niya.
Gabby Concepcion in his much-awaited big screen comeback.
The projects na tinatanggap ko ngayon, if you notice kung nasusundan ninyo yung mga storya, may mga laman. Hindi siya predictable. At yun ang mga gusto ko ngayon. Naghahanap ako ng mga may depth. Yan ang maganda sa Star Cinema.
I missed you so much. I want you to marry me.
I Love You, Goodbye is the story of everyone.
Ako si Lizelle, isang babaeng gusto siyang mahalin. Gusto siyang mahalin ng totoo, gusto siyang mabigyan ng atensyon, and ganun din siya in return. Gusto niya magmahal, gusto niyang bigyan ng atensyon yung taong mahal niya. Sobra sigurong magmahal, pwede ko sabihin.
Ako dito si Isa, father ko si Mr. Gabby Concepcion, and parang isa akong brat. And galit siya sa daddy niya. Lahat ginagawa niya para mapansin siya ng daddy niya. Kasi yung daddy niya, doctor. So, minsan lang sila nagkikita, ganyan. Hiwala yung parents niya. Pero nakatira siya sa daddy niya. And ayun, spoiled siya sa lola. Kaya yung nasa isip niya lagi, lahat ng gusto niya makukuha niya sa isang ganyan, akin na.
My character's name is Gary. I work on a cruise ship. I learned photography on the cruise ship. And when I get back to the Philippines, I decide to... pursue my dreams and my goals of putting up a photo studio and to become a professional photographer. And I'm a love interest of Angel.
Doktor ako dito. Mas stable yung ano niya, yung position niya. He falls in love with somebody. Girl falls in love with the doctor. May mga conflicts doon in the middle. At meron akong malalaman tungkol sa kanya. dun mag-turn ang storya.
Gabby is really perfect for the role. And he's also hungry being able to act in a movie kasi ang tagal-tagal na rin. Angelica, this is my second time to work with her as a director. Nag-mature din si Angelica as she's had more experience in life. Nagagampanan niya yung bittersweet na demands ng experience ng character dito sa role na ito. I thought that working with Derek would be more like working with a foreigner. But actually, si Derek has very quick comprehension and very observant. Meron siyang pupuntahan pa, and it's exciting path to follow. Si Kim Chu is a revelation to me. He's a perfectionist.
I Love You Goodbye is a definite must-see for everyone who has loved and loved more than they should.
At times, yeah, when you're in love, I believe you have to love yourself first. But at the same time, the person you're in love with, you have to think of what truly makes them happy. And if that means that person is better off without you, even though you're deeply in love with that person, you have to let them go and let them be happy.
It's basic eh, sa mga problema ng mga taong nagmamahal at nawawala sa pagmamahal or iniibig, nawawala ng pag-ibig.
This season is all about love and giving.
Hindi lang siya love story, may family drama din siya. Talaga makaka-relate lahat ng mga Pilipino. Madaramdaman nila ang pagmamahal between father and daughter, between a lover to a lover. Punong-puno ng pagmamahal and punong-puno ng aral po yung kwento.
This season is I Love You, Goodbye.
Yung mga tao, kapag narinig kasi nila ng Star Cinema, alam nila na kapag Star Cinema, yung quality nito, 100%. Yung mga artistang nandito, ibang klase o marke. Yung mga tao na nasa likod nito, yung mga nagsulat nito, yung award-winning lahat na nandito. Star Cinema, I Love You, Goodbye. Panonoorin ko yan.
Gusto kitang mahalin. Yung katulad ng pagmamahal mo sa akin. I'm sorry, Adrian. I'm sorry. Hindi na kita mahal.
Sana po suportahan niyo itong napakagandang pelikula.
Ito po ang official entry ng Star Cinema for the Metro Manila Film Fest.
I Love You Goodbye sa December 25 na po yan under Star Cinema.
Directed by Director Loris Galien, kasama po namin si Gabby Concepcion, Kim Chu at Derek Ramsey.
I Love You Goodbye in theaters December 25, 2009.